I think that the best thing you can be as a man is selfish and self-driven. I don't think that's going to ever harm you in any way. Non-stop people come at me for my ego and insult me. And I try to explain to them, it serves me well. If I wake up every day and think I'm something special and I'm going to go out and I'm going to prove it to people, then it's going to give me a good life. So I'm uninterested in what other people do.